The opportunities are huge. Why? Because we just started. This is just at the beginning of the Big Bang. We need to understand the technology. We need to understand how we do the re-engineering of processes. And once we know that, knowing that this is a new network that is decentralized, the huge volume of new business cases, it will be enormous. It will be big, big in terms of business and big in terms of social impact.
The internet today is not what we thought that the internet was going to be. So I think that we have a second opportunity for the blockchain for providing, as a consequence of its implementation, a better society, more equal society, better redistribution of wealth. And I wouldn't like that this is understood as I'm excluding an economic sector, I'm excluding our system of capitalism and how it's working. It's just the opposite. I think that most of the companies, they have to find the place in a new type of economy and what's the value that they are adding to new value chain systems.
I believe the opportunities that this new technology blockchain provides in all sectors is incredible, because it's transversal to all sectors, and it's particularly interesting also in the legal systems and the legal industry. But we also have to analyze what are the legal implications and challenges that pose this technology, and for instance study which is the legal validity of the blockchain infrastructures, what is the legal validity of smart contracts, of tokens, and all these new developments.
The RMIT Blockchain Innovation Hub was established in 2017 and is the world's first and world's leading social science research institute on blockchain. We have economists, historians, lawyers, and sociologists working on the problem of understanding how blockchain is going to transform the economy, society, and culture.